belt test for Erkan Mete as a preliminary to his purple belt test.
Okay.
Just take your time on all this. So first we're going to work on the standing movement and base positions. Okay, so first we're just going to start with base. If somebody pushes you, just good, proper base. Good. If somebody pulls you, good, proper base. Good. All right, let me go ahead and get you to do a box drill. So it's going to be two steps forward, two steps to your right, two steps back, and two steps to your left. Feet. I want you to do a forward roll to a standing brick or to a fallen brick wall. Very good. Okay, so on your back, please. Let me go ahead and get you to shrimp back, please. And back up here. I'm going to get you to shrimp sideways, please. Sitting position. You can put your hands on the mat. There we go. Okay, so on your back, please. Let me just get a good bridge, 1 o'clock or 11 o'clock. Good. On the other side, please. Okay. And now we're going to do the bridge and the rollover. So the hip-hop. You're going to bridge and thread to your knees. I'm sorry, bridge, shrimp to your side, and then thread to your knees. So bridge, shrimp. Very nice. Good. And now I want you to, from the standing position, go sprawl. Through all six. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jab, cross, hook. Good. Very nice. Okay. So from here, let me have a lead front kick. Okay. Let me have a straight kick off the back row, too. Good. All right. Now round kick. Good. Let me try my side kicks. We'll start there. Good. Pizzao, so somebody's coming in. Alright. Let's see some elbows. Side break ball. Go ahead and do a hip throw, please. here, a body fold takedown of the lunges. And now, a leg hook. So from the over under, I want you to sit up the inside trip. And I'll sort of guard. Okay. And drop knee on the same knee. A single leg on the pipe. And you keep your head on the inside when you run the pipe.
Around the pipe was with the arm around the neck, right?
No, run the pipe is just that sort of. So you can keep both hands here and run the pipe, or you can switch.
Okay.
You just want to be careful and putting your head on that side,
okay.
Unless it's a head outside thing or more already off to the side. Because your head is what's going to be helping push down. If you switch the outside of your shoulder, it means the pressure. Okay. So here you go to the back, and you're going to do a rear trip. From here, you're going to defend the double leg with a sprawl. So you shoot. Good. And those are our takedowns. Now we're going to work into the clinch grip.
Look.
Collar grip break.
Good.
Drop the sleeve. Quick break. Okay. Proper double unders, low control. There we go. Proper double unders, high control. Swim to double unders. Swim to double unders. Pummel to double unders. Proper modified seatbelt. So that's when we're off to the side and you have the arm. Head tight. Drag to back control. So I'm here, I reach for you. Good. Palm. Proper tie clinch. Good. Proper rear clinch. Good. Make sure your hips are away from you on the rear clinch. You want to keep your hips away and pull my hips. Yes. We use the bizarre to set up your clinch. Good. Set up your jab to the double leg. Proper far distance would be what? Keeping that. Good. Okay. Lower threat, but close distance. Where should your hands be? Good. Close, but a little bit of a higher threat. Where should your hands be? Good. Now, if your hands are on my biceps, here, move your head offline. So get it closer to me. Here. If your hands, if you stay in front of me, your hands go to my shoulders. And you keep them fairly straight, so I I start getting a little bit closer.
Yes. Good.
Okay. So you have a little bit of control here. I circle in, but we can kind of.
Yeah, very good. Very good.
So, first of this, two hand choke. First, go back. I want to see the base and I want to see the tense neck. And base. No, I want to hear the base.
Thank you. Good.
Koji Kuruma.
Use the left.
Single hand choke. Try not to use the screen grips because you don't know they'll be there. You just got the triceps very good. This time instead of bringing grip entirely. Inverted grip. Very nice. So just push on your chest. And collar grip. Heart. Headlock when they lock their hands. You still have upright posture to the guillotine. Very good. Headlock when they pull you down. So you're falling to the ground. So come in. Side. This time, I do the guillotine. Front bear hug over the arms. Bear hug under the arms, early defense. Front bear hug under the arms, late defense. Tackle defense, post and meet. So a little bit more of a range, so we try to tackle. Good. Closer range, tackle defense to the key. Haymaker defense to the front clinch. Good. Sort of more overhand haymaker defense, rhino block to the back. Good. Good. Roundhouse defense. On that one, make sure. Rear choke defense. Rear bear hug defense over the arms. some of the arms are here, they're low. Some of the arms are here, but high.
Good.
Somebody sits up to punch. Proper skydive now.
Good.
Proper sitting now.
Good.
Good. Proper sitting that now. Good. Hands on the mat. Mount maintenance. Bench press. Good. Push to the side. To their stomach. Good. They roll to their side. You're going to tackle them out, and then you're going to go to the back when they continue. Good. Force the roll to the stomach. Force the roll to the and then to the hoist on lock. Katagatama, okay. Arm triangle. Disengage and stand up. Show me proper grappling defense.
Good.
Show me proper self-defense.
Good.
Alright. So I want you to do the turning escape.
Just turning.
So try to choke. This time, we're going to start to come on top. Counter. short material. Sliding collar choke. Single wing choke. This one doesn't have to be as deep. So we got single wings, it looks deep. Shallow rear naked choke. Escape and I keep my head down. Okay, hold that. Hold down. Same, but this time you can't roll over to the other side. This time, so you have to do your butt across. This time you can't get your other one. Side control, head and arm control. Proper head and arm. There we go. Proper 100 kilo. This one. All right. Okay, proper true case katami. Proper modified case katami. Good. Proper knee on belly. Get that foot up this way just a little bit. There we go. Good. All right, so from head and arm side control, you're going to do the knee drive to mount. Stops re rolling you. From 100 kilo, you're going to switch to step over mount. Side control, head and arm. Americana, when they bring the arm around in front, try to push. I'm going to switch to go to the Kimura. So they start to get the arm underneath. Belly to far side arm lock. They do a push. Good. Control. They get this arm through, you're going to go to the butcher choke. Butcher choke. Yes. Very nice. position. Good. Upper self-defense position. Knee elbows kick to guard. Switch, you're going to go to the single leg state. You get your arm, as soon as this arm comes up, there you go. Oh, there you go. Finish, come up on your toes, drive. There you go. So you're going to take me over here. All right, set it come, trap the arm. There you go.
You're going to do the knee elbow escape when they switch to step over.
So they come here,
then they go.
Yes. Exactly. The oopa versus the switch. So I'm here, and hook always, there we go. As I start to step over, you're going to bridge me.
There we go.
Yep. So that's more of an early defense. Sitting position. You're going to kick and stand in base. Perfect. Put me in guard, please. Okay. You're going to stand in base from guard. Please. Here, the person is trying to punch you from sitting up. Do that. So you have control. They can't hit you here. You start hitting your body. There you go. This one up. You drive forward. This time, they're trying to hit the body. Good. Don't stay in the low. They post you up. There you go. They stand up. Yes. You frame on your neck. You're going to do the katagatama. Arm trap. There we go. Now go circle. Try to get three or four. Grab your own head, not mine. Okay, now the choke isn't working. You're going to continue to the back. Good. You're in the guard. You have the headlock. And they're really pressed. You're going to do the hook sweep. Pressing on your neck, but this time you can't go for the back or the arm triangle because they're holding the knee. You go for the arm lock. So now we're going to go for the alio Gracie arm lock. We're trying to take it here. Now hold the wrist. Choke, aerial style. Cross collar choke, palm up, palm down. Elbow roll, and they put their hands on the back. Nagi sweep, overhead sweep.
Move down.
On your back. Tripod sweep. Stand one in, one out. Proper posture and guard sitting up. No, sitting up. Proper posture down. Good. Tilt forward controls. Yep. With the knee in the left. You can start the end. And when you do, you're going to push, you're going to be the same side knee. Step pass. Good.
Doesn't matter which one.
Doesn't matter which way. Stand and open the guard and pass, whichever version you want to do. This time, fight perspective, controlling the arms. You're going to stand, punch to pass. Go back. Before you go, put one hand on that throat. Use that to help you get up and pin me. Position, straight foot lock. Position on top. Near your back. Proper half guard position on bottom. Go to my back. Tripod pass. Good. Hip switch to mount.